Mark.
Fuck.
Hi, everyone.
Hey, everyone.
Hey, guys. My name's Matt.
My name is Minzwee.
I'm Nicole.
And we're all friends, and we...
We've only recently just became friends.
This was our first New Year's not at home.
Me and Minzwee were talking, like, what are we gonna do?
They made a pact that they were gonna do whatever I was gonna do.
Are my eyes really red?
Not at all. They're very white. Their contrast is really good.
Yeah. Why do you think they were red?
Because I'm tired. I also do this a lot.
Please don't do that.
Oh no.
I don't like it. We're recording ourselves because, Oh, thanks. Look how good friends we are. Our fingers are laced, not cupped.
Yeah.
Theirs aren't.
They're not going to
be. Alright, well, they're not going
to
be.
We want to record our friendship as it progresses.
Yeah.
Like, right now, maybe there isn't a lot of, I'm not saying there's no chemistry, but we're not syncing up on a lot of things.
No.
But maybe.
And it might fall apart. You never know.
It likely will.
Yeah, we don't know how this is going to end.
It's kind of like...
We're the Sarah Koenig of...
This is a global telling phone call.
Boop, 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 boop.
MailChimp. So, 2:12 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
This is like one of many failed attempts.
Yeah, this is the first time we're hanging out outside of just being at the Nerdist together.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm normally very chipper. I shake it off.
No, you're never chipper.
I wouldn't describe you as chipper.
Yeah.
Say like...
Generally, I'm guessing we won't do these at 2 in the morning.
Yeah.
I sure hope not, because that'll be terrible.
You guys ever wonder how a friendship evolves from, if you only hang out at late at night?
Yeah.
Oh boy, it's not gonna go well.
Well, we'd probably be more open with each other.
Yeah.
Because we just don't have the faculties necessary to...
Ptolemy.
Yeah.
Ptolemy?
Yeah. Hi, Ptolemy.
Yeah. When they talk, they know each other beforehand, mm-hmm. so they got a little chemistry.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And we know each other.
Yeah.
But not enough. But like, we're not married.
Yeah.
Like Colleen and Josh.
They're not married.
I know.
So we're exactly like Colleen.
We're exactly like them, yeah.
In that we're not
married. We're all engaged.
I'm very excited to do these.
I am too.
I'm very excited to hang out with you guys more this year.
I'm gonna be excited to not hang out at 2 a.m.
I'm sure inevitably there will be more recorded at odd hours. It'll be a real slumber party.
Hopefully there'll be some arguments. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm hoping.
There will be some drama.
There will be some chiaroscuro.
Mirakuru?
Mira Servina?
What?
Romero.
Mira Sharapova?
No,
Mia Malia?
Malia. Sasha Sharapova. Malia.
Malia. Get in here.
Michelle.
Leah is being in trouble.
Also, I'm unsure about vlogs. I don't know how I feel about them.
We're gonna keep pushing on with this, even if we hate it, for at least a year. Because we have to document how it's gonna go.
Yeah.
I'm already tired of it.
Matt already hates it. You're gonna see Matt fall apart. You're gonna see us love it more and more.
Yeah. We're gonna love it more and more because you're falling apart.
Yes.
You guys are gonna have great lives, and I'm gonna be like, I ate a bag of chips today.
Oh, you should know
that much work.
In July, I will be going to Chicago for about 2 months.
Who are we gonna hang out with?
Me, via Skype.
We'll do that, but we're gonna replace you also. What if we have? What do we have
for you then?
Yeah. Who?
Blonde hair.
Oh, okay, cool. The
Gabourey of a day. I love her name.
Gabourey is a bidet?
No.
Thanks for listening to us talk and stuff. If you want to keep hanging out with us, hit that subscribe button. We're going to be making these every week and see how it goes with us.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see how this happens.
If you think we're charming enough to keep watching, hit that like button. And
even if you don't hit dislike.
Yeah,
because that's rude.
Just like ignore it.
Yeah,
just move on with your life.
And you know what? If you're into vlogging or if you're into documenting stuff, let us know what your experiences are with it.
Yeah, give us some tips.
Yeah, see what
why
we want to do.
We might need help.
Tell us why we should keep doing it.
And tell
tell Matt to lighten up.
Yeah, tell him to like cheer up. We don't want to do it. It can't come from us.
Yeah. So,
are you still here? Have you hit any of those buttons yet? Because once you've done it, you're done, baby. You're done, baby. Achtung, baby.
Oh boy.